Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then, we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
Get it in the face.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours. He's got a blade. Stop running, you fat slime ball. Keep away from me, you cheap bastard. Oh, sweet Jesus. I've wasted my life. That's my look, you man. Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Come on. Yes!
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, eh? Cap your snout.
No, thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
The rain! She's very wet this time of the year!
What?
Come on?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Please, imperialist American pig! That is propriété of a gouvernement français! Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here!
Feed him for the bullet!
You got to do better, Mr. Snell! Au revoir!
It's called Caucasian female body hair in American culture.
You must know my husband. Are you late for
tea? Get up, you prick!
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Mega música para la gente que le gusta jamar todo el día y después echarse tremendo vómito. Uy, bébete bastante líquido. Radio, más radio, mamá, más radio. Deja que el radio te diga lo que tienes que hacer.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.
Stop spitting on me, asshole!
Tommy Vercetti is an innocent man!
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you...
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
I said, you understand me now? I say no to that, man.
Heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit. Where's that guy, Lance?
I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I heard that prick Cortez, he said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
We got some more rock lined up for you. But wait, one moment. I think you'd rather listen to me talk for a while first. That's what you get on V.
help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Metal love ballads that'll have you shoving your fists in the air. It's the Steel Heart Stone Cold Prostate Tour. Brought to you by Giggle Cream, because dessert should be funny. And the Maibatsu Thunder, because after... Hits like Chin Stinner, Liver Buster, and Dangerous Man, Dead Family. Come get Love Fisted. Love Fist at the Vice City Arena. Brought to you by V-Rock.
Welcome back to listening to V-Rock. Let's get on with the rock and roll. I'm Laszlo. Enjoy this one. It's really sweet.
There you go.
Thank you.